In Switzerland, ABB partnered with an architect to realize his vision, to design and build a completely off-grid, yet comfortable multi-family home.
Es ist die Vision, dass man soll Natur achten und mit den bestehenden Ressourcen sorgsam umgehen. Und in diesem Gebäude zeigen wir, dass Technik und Architektur in der Symbiose funktioniert.
With ABB Solar and Building Automation at its heart, this is the world's first 100% self-sufficient multi-family house, powered entirely by renewables. The Fuchs family are one of 9 families that live there.
We've been living here since now 16 months. What is different than before is all the comfort we have in here.
In 1 hour, the solar photovoltaic panels provide enough power for a whole day, with surplus solar energy stored in batteries or used to convert water into hydrogen fuel, keeping all the residents warm, even in winter, whilst maintaining zero emission efficiency.
Even the January this year, it was a very hard January, it was very cold, and even there, we were about 90%, but not over 100. So that's a great thing, and I think that really gives the sign that it works.
With ABB Ability, this vision is setting the benchmark for future architectural sustainability.
Einerseits können natürlich Emissionen reduziert werden, andererseits aber natürlich auch Energieeinsparungen getätigt werden. Komfort, Sicherheit, Bedienerfreundlichkeit, also eine ganze Vielzahl von Unterstützung, die Benutzer und Bewohner von diesen Objekten eben sehr profitieren könnten davon.
By creating safer and smarter innovations, ABB provides sustainable power for today and tomorrow.